At noon, an accident involving a horse and buggy in Lancaster County. Police say the horse went out of control and hit a propane tank truck. The woman inside the buggy bailed out before hitting the truck and wasn't hurt. The horse had to be put down.